use your own technique to bring you to a relaxed state of consciousness. State your intent to bring peace and healing to the conflict in Israel. Invoke the violet flame from its primary source to place a circle of protection around you during and after the meditation. Ask it to transmute anything that does not serve the light. Visualize a pillar of pink light emanating from the galactic central sun and then descending down through your body and deep into the center of the earth. Visualize this light flowing through your heart and then through your hands, directly to everybody involved in the conflict in Israel, harmonizing everyone and bringing peace. Visualize this conflict being dissolved, resolved, and healed quickly and in the best possible way. Visualize humanitarian aid reaching people in Gaza and their situation being resolved in the best possible way. Let the pink light then flow onwards, healing all other conflicts worldwide. Ask the goddess presence, the divine feminine, to direct energies of peace and harmony to all unresolved situations regarding the conflict in Israel and everyone involved in it. Thank you. Visualize negotiations resulting in lasting peace in the area. Let these energies then flow onwards and heal all other conflicts worldwide. Allow these energies to continue to flow through your heart and then through your hands into these situations for a few minutes. Goddess wants peace, and peace it shall be.